most people are thinking about what they don't want, and they're wondering why it shows up over and over and over again.
The law of attraction doesn't care whether you perceive something to be good or bad, or whether you don't want it or whether you do want it. It's responding to your thoughts. So if you're sitting there looking at a mountain of debt, feeling terrible about it, that's the signal you're putting out to the universe. Wow, I feel really bad because of all this debt I've got. You're just affirming it to yourself. You feel it on every level of your being. That's what you're going to get more of.
And now the great glimmering of truth can be revealed again.